have is one extremely violent night in the city of Cincinnati, and possibly 17 victims, up to four that could be fatal at this time. And why? That's going to be the question.